I'm Sherry Null, and I teach 7th grade science to an outstanding group of pre-AP regular ESL students here at Apollo Junior High. I went to Dartmouth Elementary School as a student, then here at wonderful Apollo, and then Berkner High School. Graduated with my husband of now 22 years, and the Berkner Orchestra even played at our wedding. I think science is the best, most important subject there is because science is everything, it's everywhere. When I am out on travels, I'll try to take pictures or collect things that I know are going to help in my classroom. With my skull collections, during our body systems unit, we really do look at structure and function, and it helps to pique their interest. We do talk about heredity and genetics, and I had shared with them that I'm adopted. And I found my birth father this year after 47 years. And it was just really special to get to experience that this year with this group of 7th graders. I was trained in a continuous improvement model, and I was asked to speak at a conference in Sacramento. And a group from Sweden was there. They said, we would like to do this as well, and asked, would you like to come to Sweden? It just kind of became a regular thing where they asked me back every year to a conference on getting students to work through a continuous improvement model where they write their own goals, they collect their own data, and make an action plan. In this classroom, even now, what's called a plan, do, study, act model. The students tend to have more of a vested interest in what they're doing when they're the ones plotting their progress and then kind of designing a plan on how to get better. Life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% of how you respond and react to that. And it is my sincere hope that I am helping to foster respectful students who are problem solvers, learning how to ask questions always. You should always question everything. Teaching is my dream job, and teaching science is my dream job. And the fact that I get to come back here and teach 7th grade science in the very classroom where I decided I wanted to become a teacher is a huge blessing. And to be surrounded by these students and the teachers that I get to work with every day is second to none. I love it.